Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I know it's been a while since I've uploaded, but I've just been really busy dealing with school and life and work and Luke, and I just had to take a couple weeks off. But the good news is that I'm back and I'm ready to film some more content for you guys. So without further ado, we're just gonna jump into today's video. It's gonna be basically a fall room transformation. I didn't actually transform my whole room. I kind of just swapped out some summer things and then put in some fall decor, and then I'm gonna swap out my wardrobe that I have over here for some of my fall pieces, even though it's like 83 degrees outside and I can't wear any of it. I feel like getting in the fall spirit, so let's get started. So before I finish, I'm actually gonna swap these out first, but I just wanted to show you guys what I got at the store today. I went to a store in Jackson Township. I really cannot remember what it's called, but basically they have a bunch of pumpkins, a bunch of like different sized ones actually, but I just got a bunch of the ones that are either white, orange, or white and orange, and it was 2 for $1. So I bought like 20 of them and only spent like 10 bucks, which is great. And they're real. They're like so cute. I love them. They're adorable. This one's like, look how cute this one is. But yeah, so I'm gonna be putting these around my room. I really like the white and orange ones. Like, these ones are super, super cute. Anyway, so on this rack right here, I have all of Luke's clothing. So as you guys know, if you've watched any of my other videos, my boyfriend is training to be a Marine and he's at boot camp right now. And so I just like really miss him, and I'm always like extra sad, obviously, because it's not really easy. So I have all of his clothes on this rack. I had all of my summer clothes here and I was like, you know what? Like, I'm gonna be living in Luke's clothes. I'm gonna want them in a specific spot. So I just made this rack, like literally, this isn't all of them because most of them are dirty, but I made this rack all of Luke's clothes, which I love. It's a super cute idea. It just makes me, I don't know, I just like it. I'm gonna swap these out and put my fall clothes on here at least for like the first month, and then I'll probably swap them back out and put his clothes back on there. So yeah, I'm gonna start talking about the rest of my fall clothes. I got some new things, some things I've already had, but I'll tell you where I got them, where to find them, and if they are currently on sale. So this one is not my hat. This is Maddie's hat, but I've had it in my house for like, I don't know, probably a month now, to be honest. And then I also have these two hats. I actually got these today. They were on sale at Forever 21 for $1. So there's this black one that I'm really in love with. And then there is this, like, I don't really know, tan one. But I've just like been in a hat frenzy, like a hat, like period. I don't know. This is kind of like a cowgirl hat. I'm not really crazy about this, but I could like pull it off with like a cute little, I don't know, we'll see, it was $1. Next, I have this sweater. I honestly think I got this from Charlotte Russe at some point. I really couldn't tell you. My friends had it in her closet for like a couple months, and we always just like forgot to like trade clothes back. But it's got this little knot in the front. I really, really like it. It's super cute. I've only worn it like twice, I think. I have this plaid shirt and it's got this little like slit in the back. I really like this as well. Focus. There we go. This is like a sweater dress. It's like dark mustard, but I love this color. So I always wear this with like tights and like boots. Another striped shirt. I love my striped shirts. You guys know this. I'm always wearing like a cardigan or a flannel or like a jean shirt with like literally any outfit. Like, I was literally wearing one earlier. I just took it off because I was so hot. Then I have this white sweater. This was actually given to me by my friend, but I don't know why I love this sweater. It's so simple. It's like a cutoff. It cuts off like right here, but like, I don't know. I think it's just really cozy. You can wear it with like anything. So this is one of my faves. So these are pants that I got from Charlotte Russe for literally like $6. They're so cute. I love them. I got them in a large just because I have long legs and I don't want them to shrink. But the insides of these are so soft and they're really good quality too. They're not like flimsy or anything like that. So I'm really excited to wear these. And then I also got these leather pants. I'm not crazy about leather pants. Like, I have maybe two leather jackets, but I thought this would be super cute with a sweater and like high heel booties and like a hat. I don't know. I'm just like envisioning all these fall outfits that I'm gonna wear, and it's still 80 degrees outside and it makes me so mad because I feel like it's gonna be hot for forever. So that's not everything that I got. Those are kind of just like my highlights of the week, or like clothing items that I've gotten just this month. But the next part of this video is just going to be like a sped up version of me taking this stuff out and putting the other clothes in. And then I don't know if I'm gonna, I'll probably just talk to you guys as I decorate my room with like the pumpkins and stuff like that. So, I love yeah. As strong as a lion, soft as a cotton lion. Times we got hot like a lion, you and I. Our hearts had never been broken. We were so innocent, darling. We used to talk till the morning, you and I. We had that mixtape on every weekend. It repeating,
repeating. You were my September song. Summer lasted too long. Time moves so slowly when you're only 15. You were my September song. Tell me, where have you gone? Do you remember me? We were only 15. And I remember the chorus. They were singing it for us. You were my September song. Tell me, where have you gone? Do you remember me? We were only 15. Sometimes I think that I see you facing the strangest of faces. Down on the underground station, passing by. I get a mad sense of danger. Feel like my heart couldn't take it. Cause if we met, we'd be strangers, you and I.
So yeah guys, that is all I have for you today. Just a little bit of cleaning, some rearranging. My room's not totally as full as I would like it to be. I'm gonna probably run to Dollar General at some point this week and get some either like leaves, like hanging leaves, or some lights or something. My room is travel themed, if you haven't gotten on to that. So it's kind of hard to change for the seasons because my room is like one theme, you know, like if it was just a color without like really a theme, it wouldn't be hard to decorate it for seasons. But pumpkins and stuff don't really go with like the world map, so it's a little bit two different vibes going on here, but it's fine. I actually was rearranging my pumpkins and totally did it in a completely different way, but yeah, and then cleaned my room, and that is pretty much it. I have my little fall wallpaper on my laptop, but I'm just going to be doing some studying. I have a final next week, so I'm just going to do that, and I don't feel too good, so probably just go to sleep, to be honest. It's only like 7:22, but I'm so tired. I'm probably going to write Luke. A little update on Luke. So he is on week 6. So we're about almost halfway through, which is kind of crazy. We're basically halfway through because it's 13 weeks. So there's about 6 more weeks until I get to see him, which is insane to think about, but so exciting. I've gotten 2 letters from him. He's doing great. I mean, as good as you can do at boot camp, I guess. But he's made 2 friends. He's done the gas chamber and the rappel tower. He said those were really awesome. I don't really know how the gas chamber is awesome because it kind of sucks, but he liked it. He's crazy. Did swim week. He does have to get wisdom teeth removed, which kind of sucks because like when you get wisdom teeth removed, you kind of just want to chill at home, but he's got to chill at boot camp, so that is unfortunate. But I have my hotel booked, my flight booked. I'm so excited. November 15th cannot come soon enough. November 15th is his graduation date, but I'll be leaving on the 13th just because like there's family days and such, and my flight leaves I think at like 3:00 in the afternoon, so that's exciting. I love to fly. I love traveling. He's really, really busy and sometimes doesn't get time to write, so that's completely understandable as to why we don't get to write. We don't get as much as we write him. Like, we write him probably like 3 or 4 times a week, and we maybe get something back maybe once every couple weeks, but that's better than nothing. So yes, I'm hanging in there, but I'm halfway through, and that's insane to think about. But yeah, I'm really excited, and I just need to grind out these next couple weeks. If I can get through all of them, I will be set and everything will be better and life will be rainbows and sunshine, because I was literally crying in my bed last night. So yeah, it's been a roller coaster of emotions, but his mom has definitely been there for me, which has like been a huge help because I don't know if I could do this by myself. But yeah, I'm very fortunate, very excited. If you have any questions about military life or what it's like, definitely link them down below. Comment them down below and I will get back to you. If you have any tips for a military relationship, comment them down below. If you have any questions for me, questions for Luke, definitely just leave those in the comments, and I will try to post this in like the next 2 days. It'll probably be up tomorrow night. If you guys think I should do more about military like related things, let me know. I've had a lot of people tell me that like not a lot of people know about military life and relationships and how that works, and they want to know about that. So if you guys would like to know about that, I can definitely like elaborate more into detail. I just don't want to make, I don't want to bore you guys if you're not like interested in it. So yeah guys, don't forget to like and subscribe. Comment something inspirational down below. Tell somebody that you love them, all those good things. And I will see you in the next video. Bye guys.